Washington. Lord Tweedsmuir, Governor General of Canada, visited President Roosevelt at the White House. The close feeling of kinship between Canada and the United States is a happy link in the chain of greater friendship between Britain and America.